competition underway, and if this arena is any indication, it's going to be one for the record books.
Oh, they've been waiting a long time for this match.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pillar to post all over WrestleMania.
And his opponent, from Dominican Republic, weighing in at 220 pounds, Victor Toughman Flores.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
You know you've made it when you're walking down the aisle at WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
And the party has officially begun.
Well, regardless, I know these fans in Tampa Bay are about to come out of their skin. Oh, man, they're so excited.
Let's touch on Undertaker a bit. He definitely has an unbelievably tenacious drive to be the absolute best he could possibly be.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Yeah, it sounds cliche, but you really do have to have determination and perseverance if you want to make it here in the WWE.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. First time for everything, I guess. Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And he escapes the hold.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
And here's an early cover.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, it landed right on the money, too.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Taker has this match well in hand right now. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Watch it.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two in the kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying.
Oh, what a counter.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. So good to be back in town.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And again, he gets struck with that object.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if he didn't suffer from it.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
What a counter. And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Wow, cannot believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you could say that again, Cole.
Oh, I don't like this one bit, Cole. They're out here way too close to you and I.
Yeah, this is dangerous.
That was right through the announce table.
Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
American Badass.
Action outside. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
What an attack. The animosity.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
What the? He's out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Look at this. This could be it.
Undertaker.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
For the pin and the win.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over. Now we have reached our moment. The match for the richest prize in the business is on its way. We have one of our breakout talents against Kofi Kingston.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Michigan, weighing in at 158 pounds, he is the Undisputed Action Heavyweight Champion, Lenny. Introducing the champion from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Kofi Kingston.
After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better. King, the number one contender, is no fear, as we saw last week when he interrupted the champion while he was addressing the WWE Universe. And I can't help but wonder if he'll live to regret showing such disrespect to the champ.
Well, it may very well, Cole. We'll have to wait and see about that. But it was one of those situations where the number one contender needed to show the champion that he's not afraid of him. And that's exactly what he did.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Well, regardless, I know these fans in Tampa Bay are about to come out of their skin. Oh, man, they're so excited.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Well, there's a reason he's the challenger. If he was any good, he'd be the champ already.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
When the name Kofi Kingston is announced, audiences fill the arena with a deafening roar in celebration of one of the most loved superstars in WWE. Fans know when Kofi steps through the ropes, they're going to see a fierce warrior who can dazzle them like no one else. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
What does Kofi need to do here, King?
You know, Michael, when we talk about the special bond between Kofi Kingston and the crowd, you can tell immediately how special it is, because no one has a wider smile on their face than Kofi himself. The energy from the crowd gives Kofi the strength he needs when he has to dig down deep to battle an opponent.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times.
Incredible. This has to be it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Whoa, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
What a move. There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Heads up!
to take a chance for the time.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here. All I can say is,
can he score the pin?
One, two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
The champ, just one step quicker.
He's got him up. Oh, nobody home that time.
What a forceful attack to the back region.
Oh, trying to put him away.
We got a cover.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
And he's rolling. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Not this.
You see that, King?
Yeah, double chicken wing.
Oh, quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
When this guy's on, look at it. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer.
My gosh, this is a beating.
Kofi Kingston is on the rise and flying. Oh, man, and what's this?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
He gets out of trouble there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
He saw that one coming.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
And he's toast.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This might not end well.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got it.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Wow, he's still down after that.
low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Hey, Kofi Kingston conjuring up some good momentum here.
Oh, what a counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he dodges that one.
I think he's through playing around.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And Matt nailed him.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. This is exactly how he drew this one up. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That arm is taking quite a punishment.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This is it. Here he goes.
I love watching these replays.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He whiffed that one. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Submission! The hold's locked in!
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
We have a new champion.
Here are your winners and new WWE Universal Champion, Lenny.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Gentlemen, and I use that term loosely, now that was a world championship match. Woo, good grief.
It's hard to ignore the buzz coming from this Tampa crowd.